whilst we were satisfied with the start of the season, it's not where we want to be, and there's a need for us to up the tempo and increase our intensity and accuracy and all, everything we do, right from our set piece right through to our ball handling and obviously our defence. So it's the second week in and already noticed, you know, a bit of an improvement in those areas at training. So as the week goes on, hoping they get even better.